Welcome back to the OneAPI channel. If you are on a journey to create an AI-based application, you usually start with the frameworks like TensorFlow, PyTorch, or others. And people ask me, why do I need OpenVINO for inference? I can use these frameworks, or sometimes even a lighter version of them, for inference as well, not only for training. Well, there are multiple reasons to use OpenVINO. Maybe the first reason is performance. DL training is usually done on a very strong machine, endless compute power and memory. Inference is done everywhere, on a small edge camera, on a drone, and yes, sometimes also on a server. So, the device we usually use has compute limitations and memory limitations, and we want inference to be executed on multiple architectures, not only a CPU or a GPU. And OpenVINO was built exactly for that. With the spirit of OneAPI, it has great software portability, and almost the same code will run on CPU, GPU, VPU, and more. And even on multiple such devices in parallel, on CPU and GPU of your system together. And for each of these devices, you're getting the most compact memory footprint and excellent performance. Check out this website, for example. OpenVINO 2022 is easier than ever to use and install, and I'd like to show you how to get started in a few minutes. Your option number one, if you just like to learn and try OpenVINO out, the easiest way is to just open one of the many OpenVINO notebooks. Just look for OpenVINO notebooks, and here there are tons of examples, how to get started, demos, and more. I'll just click on this one and launch Binder. And that's all. No matter what is your OS, nothing to install. And of course, you can just copy the notebook and use them locally. They are all yours. Just run the cells one by one, or all of them. A great way to learn how OpenVINO works and see it in action. Your second option is to use OpenVINO on the Intel Developers Cloud. For that, you gotta have an Intel DevCloud account. It takes few clicks, it's free and easy to use. Look for Intel DevCloud, choose the OpenVINO Cloud. Many options to get started. I'll just go to AI samples, applications using OpenVINO. For example, retail. For example, object detection using Tiny YOLO V3. And I have here a notebook. I could also get a terminal. This is running YOLO V3 on the cloud. Just learn how to run it step by step. Download the model, convert it, and run on a CPU, a GPU, or any other machine available on the dev cloud. Last and my preferred option, install. Look for OpenVINO. Here it is. Free download. I can download only the runtime, the inference engine. Here are my options for those operating systems, but I want also the dev tool and all the utilities around OpenVINO. I'll use Linux, pip, and here are the instructions. I'm using Ubuntu on WSL. I found it very convenient. Open a new virtual environment. I'll call it OpenVINO env1. Activate the environment, and we are in. Now get the latest pip and install a package. Here I'm installing for TensorFlow 2 and Onyx. Everything is being installed. Let's run the model optimizer to see it's alive. MO model optimizer -H. Yes, OpenVINO is installed. Next video, I'll show you the full flow. We'll activate OpenVINO, get a model, convert it, and run inference. See you there.